this question, we notice that the base, which is 2, is the same in both 2 to the power of 5 and 2 to the power of 3. And therefore, because they have the same base, we can apply the index law, which is to add the powers together. So adding the powers together, 5 plus 3 gives us 8. But also we remember that same base stays the same. And therefore, the base stays as 2, which discounts these two options, and the power is 8. So we're looking for 2 to the power of 8.